Good evening, children. How are you? I think all are fine. Today we are going to discuss about flat surface object and round surface object. The object which have flat surface can easily by one another and this forms a tower, but object that are round cannot by one another. Let us check few examples. Students, let's check these boxes. These boxes are flat surface object, so we can make easily tower. Okay, we can make one another, so we can make big tower. Why this we can make big tower? Yes, this is flat surface object. This flat surface object, so we can make big tower. Okay, next we can check the round surface things. Round surface things, what will happen? Are you ready to check? Yes. Students, let's check these tomatoes. This tomato is round surface things, so we can't make tower. Oh no, this using these tomatoes, we can't use tower. Next, look these books. These books are flat surface object, so we can easily we can make tower. Why? This is flat surface object, so we can make easily tower. Okay. Look these potatoes. These potatoes round surface object, so we can't make tower. Why? Yes, this is round surface object, so we can't make using this potatoes tower. Look this coin, flat surface object, so we can make easily tower. Now this coin is flat, ready. Little homework for you, dear children. Find out five object your surroundings and make tower. Three flat surface object and make the tower, and three round surface things cannot make tower.